advances in science in ways we could not imagine 30 years ago. Innovations in technology help us communicate across the globe with ease. They also help us to learn better every day. Thus, mathematics and science touch every part of our lives. Today, as we witness the presentation of Theater Club, may we realize that mathematics really counts and science matters. Scene 1, at home. Father just arrived, mother and the children were watching.
Hi, I'm home.
Daddy!
Hi Dad, how's your day?
It's very tiring, but I'm okay. Anyway, here's our allowance.
Okay.
Ani Maria prepared their food and they had dinner. After eating, Mom Jose and the children watched television and mother washed the dishes. After watching, they already went to sleep but Ani Maria remained. She was on their dining room to budget their allowance.
1,000 for the electricity, 1,000 for our water, 3,000 for house rent, 4,000 for our food, 1,000 for the allowance of the kids, and 1,000 for that. And I will put the excess in our account, which is 2,500.
Then, after a few minutes, she also went to bed. In the morning, the three kids are preparing for school. And also Mom Jose to go to work.
Anna, Roy, and Kayla, come and get your allowance.
She gave them 50 pesos each.
Thank you, Mom. Bye, Mom. Bye, Dad.
Take care, kids.
After a few minutes, Mom Jose also went to work.
Bye, Mom.
Bye, Dad. Take care also.
Cell phones, satellites, and the internet, no matter how far our these tunnels is. Great! What else?
We can cure horrible diseases or prevent them entirely. It can save our lives.
Excellent! Your answers are correct. How about the importance of math to our lives?
We can estimate the time to drive to various places.
We can budget our allowances or balance the amount of money in our accounts.
Those are some of the importance of science and math. They play an important part in our lives. That's it for today. Goodbye, class.
Goodbye, teacher.
Scene 4, at home. After their classes, the three siblings met at the school gate and went home. When they arrived home,
how's your day, kids?
Great, Mom!
Anna and Roy went to their rooms to change clothes.
Our everyday situation.
Thanks, Mom.
The end.